Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 12, Example 10. In this example, we want to divide the binomial negative 20 plus square root of negative 75 by 5 and write our final answer in standard form. In step 1, we want to express the square root of any negative numbers in terms of I. We can use the principal square root of a negative number to help us do this. It states that if b is a positive real number, then the square root of negative b is equal to I square root of b. This uses the fact that the square root of negative 1 is I. So we can rewrite the square root of negative 75 as I square root of 75. This will give us negative 20 plus I square root of 75 all over 5. In step 2, we want to perform the indicated operation. We can start simplifying the square root of 75 by rewriting 75 as 25 times 3. This will give us a negative 20 plus I square root of 25 times 3 all over 5. We can rewrite the square root of 25 as 5, so this will give us negative 20 plus 5i square root of 3 all over 5. Dividing each term of the numerator by 5, we get negative 20 over 5 plus 5 square root of 3 over 5i. We can simplify each fraction and when we do this we get negative 4 plus square root of 3i. In step 3, we want to write our final answer in standard form. So our final answer will be negative 4 plus square root of 3i.